And now it's time for the moment of the day with Daniel Zhu from Stance TV.
Woo! Good morning. Good morning. You're wide awake this morning.
So, from the open elimination yesterday, we were filming that. What is the moment that you choose?
The moment I choose was a Yumi winning. You know, Yumi from Japan Body Carnival.
Why did you choose this for moment of the day?
Yo, I chose it for the moment of the day because, you know, this is the first time in any major b-boy event where you have two girls that qualify for the finals of the one-on-one. You know, I feel that's, you know, this is a good moment in history. You know, b-girls are stepping up and they are going against the guys and legitimately, like, winning the entire thing. You know, we had over, how many we had? Like, over 70 eliminations?
Participants?
We had over 70 participants yesterday.
Yeah.
And a b-girl was one of the winners.
Wow, yeah, because we actually selected two people, right? And one guy was Boris from Taiwan, and the second person, Ayumi from Japan.
So there you go.
All 70 people. And what did you feel? The level of, like, a lot of the b-boys was really high.
It was very high. It was very high.
And the fact that Ayumi was able to come in and just handle business, like, that was... Cool, so thank you very much.
All right.
We'll see.
We're going to have more stuff this weekend.
Yeah.